You clicked this video because you wanted to know what a fence or a trading post looks like in Red Dead Redemption 2 so you can sell all the goods you've stolen from NPCs or robbed from houses. Gold, rings, jewelry, and many more items can be sold at fences.
Alright, what do you have for me?
Not bad, this.
Remember, hush, hush.